a breaker one night and this here's a rubber duck. You got a copy on me, Big Ben? Come on. Yeah, 10-4, Big Ben, for sure, for sure. By golly, it's clean, clear to Flagtown. Come on. Yeah, that's a big 10-4 there, Big Ben. Yeah, we definitely got the front door, good buddy. Mercy sakes alive, looks like we got us a convoy.
It was the dark of the moon on the 6th of June in a Kenworth pulling logs. Cab over Pete with a reefer on and a Jimmy hauling hogs. We is heading for Bear on I-10 about a mile out of Shaky Town. I says, Pig Pen, this here's a rubber duck and I'm about to put the hammer down. Tulsa Town, we had 85 trucks in all, but they's a roadblock up on the clover leaf, and them bears is wall to wall. Yeah, them smokies as thick as bugs on a bumper. They even had a bear in the air. I says, calling all trucks, says, here's the duck. We about to go a hunting bear. Interstate 44 like a rocket sled on rails. We tore up all of our swindle sheets and left them setting on scales. By the time we hit that shy town, them bears was getting smart. They'd brought up some reinforcements from the Illinois National Guard. There's armored cars and tanks and jeeps and rigs of every size. Yeah, them chicken coops was full of bears and choppers filled the skies. Well, we shot the line, we went for broke with 1,000 screaming trucks and 11 long-haired friends of Jesus in a chartreuse microbus. Well, we laid a strip for the Jersey Shore, preparing to cross the line. I could see the bridge was lined with bears, but it didn't have a doggone dime. I says, Pig Pen, this here's a rubber duck. We just ain't going to pay no toll. So we cranked the gate doing 98. I says, let them truckers roll 10-4.
Off your tail. We'll catch you on the flip-flop. This here's a rubber duck on the side. We gone. Bye-bye.